Hey guys, welcome to today's masterclass. My name's Nathan Short, if you've never danced with me before, and today we're coming at you from a cool bar here in Sydney, Australia. Today's masterclass is designed for the gentleman. It's also designed to be done with a drink in hand, so none of the moves are too big that you would spill it. It starts slow, works its way up faster, and it's also quite small, so you can actually do it maybe at a bar or a club. You ready? Let's do it. The other person is going to be able to feel when you're in.
Learn some new moves. Learn to read people. Be a gentleman.
All right, first thing we're going to do, gentlemen, is just relax the body a bit. So just start by bending the knees. It's a really groovy song. Justin Timberlake, can't beat it. Great place to start. Now, when you're bouncing your knees, try not to think of it like, so if you guys stay there, try not to think of it like you're sitting back like this, because that's what makes it feel a little bit like a two-year-old. Kind of doing the awkward two-year-old. Instead, it's kind of like your knees are sliding forward gently, yeah? And that gives you more of a natural bounce. All right, now your shoulders. You might just start to kind of let it move. Doesn't matter if you're moving my way, your way, just kind of let it move a little bit. Looking very comfortable. More challenging to keep eye contact with you while keeping your groove going, I know. It's actually good practice though, being able to look at someone and not have to think too much about your body. All right, your first move, it's just gonna be a stomp on your right leg. Nice and easy. Now feel the weight of your leg with your whole body. So lift it up and put it down. Kind of like you're in the Thriller music video. So you're using your weight of your body rather than like just your leg like that, yeah? And that just keeps the groove in your body, keeps it in the hips. Cool. So one, two, three is the number. We're gonna connect to the baseline. Here we go. Small, big, bigger, together. And then just step back. Here we go. Right, right, right. And step back. Just a casual step back for now. One, two, three. Step back. How are we doing at home? Have you spilled anything yet? All right, let's make it a little bit different. So we're gonna go one, two, three, and then more of a really exaggerated slide. One, two, three, together, and then slide. This is where you channel your Michael Jackson. So slide it back, and stomp, stomp, stomp. Let's put a little back tap in there as well. One, two, three, tap, slide. It actually feels more natural to move the weight that way here. One, two, three, tap, slide. I'll come with you, make it a bit easier. You guys stay there. So one, two, three, tap, slide. Let your shoulders travel over to the side, slide. Talk to me, smooth. Cool, all right, so that smooth contrast in there. Let's work the shoulders, just for the beatboxing. So it's boom, 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 boom. Again, you're in the Thriller music video, just let your shoulders kind of hang. You might feel a bit silly, but it looks great. You might remember this jam. Will Smith's good song. All right, add it on from the top. We go. One, two, three, tap, slide. Boom, boom. Stay here, stay here. We'll just kind of leave it pause there, right? So we're adding on a little shoulder pop. So it's one, two, three, tap, slide. Boom, boom. Now it doesn't matter if you do exactly what I do it. As long as just, you might feel the percussion. Work with it. One, two, three, and slide. Boom, boom. And then just chill. Just lay on the dance floor, just bounce around. Try it again. Three taps. We go. One, two, three, tap, slide. Boom, boom. All right, just for this song. So it's for your drink. This is a bonus move. Hand goes like this. You go. Boom. Shake your booty. That's all it is. And you go. Boom. And then hold, 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 hold hand. Okay, that's just for the chorus of this song. This song all right, let's try it again from the top. Maybe a bit more size because of Will Smith. One, two, three, and tap. Slide. Boom, boom. Nice. Hey, how do you notate? Did the crowd go? Work with the improv. All right, let's move on. All right, so I'll come with you for this one. This is probably the hardest move in this set. Step. One, two, step. One, two. So I call this a three step. You start by stepping out, and the trick is to get your hips and turn them over to the side. Over to the side. Turn them back. All right, let's go back to the chorus. Just for this. Put your hand up like you're on a dance floor, like everyone would do. Hands up, you just go, boom. And then it's like tick, tick, tick. Tick, 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 tick. One more time. Boom. Shake, shake, shake. Good. Have you noticed I haven't actually had a drink of my drink yet? apple juice. All right. Okay, the funk's getting a little heavier. This song's gonna get a little faster as well, just in case you weren't having trouble yet. All right. Groove gets a little bigger. You guys are looking pretty good. I'll come with you again. From the top, from the top, from the top. One, two, three. Tap, slide. Boom, boom. Now that's the move. That's the one that's gonna really get you. So step, ball change, step, ball change. It's fast. Notice the freeze. Step, a da da, step, a da da, step. From the top again, from the top. One, two, three. Tap, slide. Boom, boom. And one, a da da, two, a da da. All right, chest. You're the only person on the dance floor now. And you're kind of trying to make people think, oh, I want to go dance with that person. This is how I feel when I put these things together in my bedroom. All right, cool. All right, so we're going to add two of those on after the step ball change. How are we doing at home? Cool? Let's try it from the top. Ready? One, two, three. Slide. Ba ba. Step ball change. Chest circle. Nice. Okay, tapping. New foot. New move. We've got a couple moves to finish off, so we're going to move pretty quick. I'll come with you for this one. So we're going to do a little turn. So we're going to go one, two, three, four to face the back of the room. Back to the front again. Ready? Two, three, four. So it's a little half turn. We stomp the right foot four times to face the back of the room. Count it. One, two, three, four. And again. Good to have my voice back. One, two, three, four. Cool, all right. Facing this way, guys, we're gonna practice doing a grapevine. So it's one, two, three, and then turning back. You're gonna be doing this in the back of the room, but let's practice this one. So it's one, two, three, turn over your right shoulder. By the way, when you finish the turn, you gotta look back at the person you're dancing with, all right? So it's like grapevine, you're like 1 second, sugar. There you are, and you're going back to him. There's actually someone there. Again, one, two, three, turn around. You know, those ones that you point and you're like, ah. Or like maybe you're kind of pulling someone in on the dance floor and you're just like turning around, like that kind of move. All right, that is all the choreography. Should we try the whole thing from the top? Okay, you should be having trouble. You should be having trouble. You guys should be having trouble. It's not easy. Ready? Here we go. One, two, three, and smooth. Dot, dot, and that's the hard move. Chest circle, take a break. And stomp for four. Grapevine across the back of the room. Turn back, right shoulder. Boom. Yeah, okay. Almost, that was like three out of four, guys, not bad. That's the whole thing. Let's do it a bit faster. Three taps. One, two, three. Slide, dot, dot, step, ball change, step, ball change. Little groove, and now four taps. Round you go, face the back, grapevine, turn. Point at your partner, what's up? All right, cool. Step touch. Awesome song, by the way. Awesome Marvin Gaye remix. Of your body and mind, there is something. Three taps. Da da, and step, a ball change, step. Looking very comfortable, take. Four taps, four taps. One, two, three, grapevine. Turn around, point at that partner. Come on to the dance floor, come on. Go again. One, two, three. Of your body and mind, there is something. Step, step, groove. Round you go, four taps, four taps. Grapevine across. Turn, point. That's not bad, that's pretty good. All right, stay here. We're gonna build it up one more time and that's pretty much the end of the class, all right? The brain takes a while to get used to multitasking. That's literally just doing more than one thing. And if you're not used to learning choreography, that's the catch point. It's not whether you can or can't dance, it's whether your brain has learnt. 1 second. this is a good thing. Get up, tell me, call you up, baby. All right, let's try this again. Now, it's a really funky groove, especially when the drums and the bass kick on this song, right? Ride it. Three taps. Of your body and mine. Da, 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 da. And four. Take it around. Turn around. Point to that partner. Own it. What's up? Cool. That's it, guys. Like 1 minute left. Lots of energy now. Give it some size. Give it some energy. I'm going to give it some energy. But I can't spill my drink. Because if you spill your drink, then you're drawing the wrong kind of attention to yourself on the dance floor. But you can put your hands up like this. You ready? In five. In four. In three. Here's the drum roll. Best drum roll. Turn around. 30 seconds to the end, guys. Keep your energy high to the end. Keep it high to the end. Come on, three. I can tell when you got more energy. Stomp. Just stomp harder. Turn around. What's up? One, two, three. Tap smooth. Da, da. Your last challenge is being able to do it without dropping your eyes down. Don't look at the floor. Keep your eyes up. Especially keep your eyes on them. What's up? Thanks, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. You guys enjoy it, hopefully. You should have had some trouble with that dance. It should take you a few repetitions to be able to get your head around it, especially the step ball change. But honestly, if you can master that dance rhythm, it can make every part of your dancing look more natural, more comfortable, because you can use it with your walk, with your step tap, and you can use it to just more naturally just glide around the floor and change directions. Da, 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 da. It's really, really handy. Don't forget to check out my Guys Learn to Dance program if you're looking to attract more on the dance floor in a genuine, honest way. See you guys.
Thanks for joining me for today's masterclass. Jump into another video or head to movewithcolor.com to learn how to dance your way. I'll see you next time.